Today I'm going to tell you about the delicious history of the pizza. Pizza is an Italian dish, traditionally made of a round, flat base of dough topped with tomatoes, cheese, and various other ingredients. It is cooked on a hot base at high temperature, traditionally in a wood-fired oven, which cleverly applies more heat to the base and then just merely grills the toppings. A pizzaiolo is the person that makes pizza, which is now one of the world's favourite foods. Legend claims pizza was invented in Naples, but is this true? And at the end of the video, I will explain what actually defines what is and is not a pizza. Many ancient cultures produced flatbreads with toppings. For example, these snacks were circulated as early as the Neolithic age, with people adding flavours to bread. In the 6th century BC, Persian soldiers of Darius the Great baked flatbreads with cheese and dates. Ancient Greeks flavoured pita bread with oil, herbs and cheese. Focaccia, a Roman and Etruscan flatbread known as panis focaceus, had additional toppings. Pizza-like food is even referenced by Virgil in his book The Aeneid. There are other references to similar dishes in the Eastern Mediterranean, Spain and the Balearic Islands, the Balkans, Emilia-Romagna in Northern Italy, China, India, Asia, Sardinia, Finland, Germany, Mexico and France. Early references to actual pizza were in Gaeta, in the region of Lazio near Rome, then part of the Byzantine Empire in 997 AD. Anyone asking the question, whatever did the Spanish do for Italy? Well, a key innovation was for flatbread pizza to use tomato as a topping. Now, during the occupation of Italy and Sicily by the Spanish Empire, explorers brought back tomatoes from the Americas, and this proved pivotal in the development of the modern pizza. Unknown to the Spanish, the tomatoes they brought back contained the flavour umami. Street food serving the poor used flavoured flatbreads, and they already circulated in Naples in the 18th century, using things like garlic, salt, fat and cheese. It is also claimed that Antica Pizzeria Pot Alba in Naples is the world's first pizzeria. In 1843, the author Alexandre Dumas, famous for his books The Count of Monte Cristo and The Three Musketeers, described pizza with multiple toppings. So just perhaps this is a snack that's not invented in Italy, but certainly is a case of Neapolitans perfecting it. And you could even say Neapolitans do it better than anyone else. In 1889, pizza was a snack eaten by the poor using leftover ingredients. Raffaele Esposito was already a leading pizzaiolo in Naples, and he owned a pizzeria called Pizzeria di Pietro e Basta Così, which translates to Pietro's Pizzeria, and that's enough. Legend claims Esposito invented the modern pizza. Well, he was invited to prepare some pizzas for Queen Consort Margherita of Savoy, who was visiting Naples with King Umberto I of Italy. Esposito presented three pizzas, one of which used tomato, mozzarella cheese and basil. These happened to be the national colours of Italy, green, white and red. Queen Margherita was a new convert to pizza, hence Esposito promoted the pizza margherita as favoured by the Queen. Of course, this was not a new recipe, but it did make the snack more popular with the higher classes and certainly made Esposito more famous. There are a number of varieties of traditional pizza. Pizza margherita is topped with tomato, mozzarella, basil, and extra virgin olive oil. Another example is pizza marinara, which is topped with tomato, oregano, garlic and extra virgin olive oil. Legend claims it was the wife of the mariner who prepared this for her husband when he returned from sea. Early versions of pizzas were often sweet rather than savoury. Pellegrino Attuzzi's cookbook, La Scienza in Cucina e l'Arte di Mangiar Bene, published in 1891, included sweet pizza recipes but also added pizza alla napoletana, which included mozzarella, tomatoes, anchovies and mushrooms. Naturally, there were regional variations as well. Sicilians prefer sfincione, which originates from western Sicily in the late 1800s. In 1927, Ada Boni's book, Il Talismano della Felicità, a well-known cookbook, included a pizza recipe with tomatoes and mozzarella. So how did this Italian snack become one of the world's favourite foods? Originally, pizza was eaten only in Italy and then taken abroad by Italian emigrants. Italian immigrants in the 19th century brought pizza to the United States of America. The pizza was largely introduced to the Italian quarters of the United States of America in the cities San Francisco, Chicago, New York, and Philadelphia. A New York pizzeria named Lombardi's opened in 1905 by Gennaro Lombardi and was patronized by Italian tenor Enrico Caruso. World War II veterans serving in Italy developed a taste for Italian food, including pizza. A terrible scandal took place in 1962 when the notorious Hawaiian pizza, a pizza topped with pineapple and ham, was invented by Sam Panopoulos, a Canadian. It may well be delicious, but it is not pizza. In December 2017, the Pizza Napoletana was inscribed on the UNESCO Intangible Cultural Heritage List. It is commonly accepted in Italy that the best pizza is made in Naples. So what is the definition of a pizza? Neapolitan pizza is promoted and protected by the Associazione Verace Pizza Napoletana, which translates to the True Neapolitan Pizza Association. They have laid down strict rules for authentic Neapolitan pizza. Pizzas are handmade with locally grown San Marzano tomatoes. Cheese must be local mozzarella di bufala campana, baked in a wood-fired oven, must not exceed 35 centimetres in diameter, nor more than one-third of a centimetre thick at the centre. A separate modern presentation style is pizza al taglio, where pizza is baked in rectangular trays and cut as required by the customer. Buon appetito!